your sacral chakra and your womb space and your Hara. Whether your own or others, sexuality, passion, desire, but when it gets too full with others' energies, with their projections, with their issues, with their fears, we lose access to the vitality in this space. We become blocked. This space start to clear. Moving out any energies. Feel like they don't belong. That are not yours. You have over-invested flatness, resistance, rage that isn't yours. And if you still feel it inside of you, inside of this chakra, inside your womb space and your Hara, you can feel this as a part of you then, or a soul aspect who needs you. You to invest in them. As you clear out other people's energies, even and especially those you love, you're still bonded, just no longer bound. soul and to the parts and aspects who need you. And we're going to code this sacral space now, sacral. I am aware of my aliveness. Creative and inspired. I am creative.